At MITRE, our work is our mission and our passion. Because when the best minds of industry, government, and academia get to work, we solve problems for a safer world. We're skygazers, looking upward with drone technology. And we're uniquely positioned to assist our sponsors and our nation with expertise in unmanned and counter-unmanned aircraft systems. MITRE operates the Homeland Security Systems Engineering and Development Institute, a federally funded research and development center on behalf of the Department of Homeland Security. This is where we work on cross-government challenges, enable UAS innovations, and secure the nation and our first responders against the nefarious use of drones. We test. We evaluate. We have breakthrough technologies that ensure MITRE and our government sponsors stay at the forefront of the field. We share in our success with participation from all levels across MITRE. At events like Drone Day, we come together as a community, share FFRDC knowledge, and celebrate our work. We showcase what we're working on and preview what's to come as drone technology becomes even more widespread in our everyday lives. There's so much we can learn from each other to further our work, our mission, and our passion. Because at MITRE, all our work is connected. And that's how MITRE solves problems for a safer world.